in high definition. CBS 3 Eyewitness News.
Also ahead tonight, using ultrasound to treat patients who suffer with debilitating wounds. It actually gets them out of the hospital faster than ever before. 3 on Your Side health reporter Stephanie Saul has that story for you when Eyewitness News continues.
Well, now on the Health Watch, a new way to help wounds heal faster, developed by researchers right here in Philadelphia.
3 on Your Side health reporter Stephanie Stahl is here with more on that, Steph.
Very exciting new research. You know, millions of people suffer with chronic wounds. They are painful and expensive to treat, but that could be changing.
Hi, Dr.
How are you doing today?
Gertrude Hammond, who lives in North Philadelphia, is diabetic and suffers with chronic wounds. Dr. Michael Weingarten with Drexel College of Medicine is working to improve and speed up treatment options with low-frequency therapeutic ultrasound.
Patients who received ultrasound treatment, in addition to the standard therapies that we've always done, healed faster than those that did not.
It's a lower level of ultrasound, like what's used for prenatal monitoring and to treat athletic injuries. The Drexel study used a much lower frequency level, so the ultrasound could be applied directly to a dressed wound. Those in the study with venous ulcers who received the therapy in addition to standard compression treatment were completely healed in a month.
I think we're all very excited about it.
The Drexel team is hoping to eventually develop an even smaller portable version so the ultrasound treatment could be worn like a Band-Aid.
It would help a lot if they could get these wounds healed.
Now, treating chronic wounds can cost as much as $2,400 a month, and people who suffer with them often also miss out on a lot of work. So this Drexel development could be really big.
Yeah, terrific work right here in the city.
Yeah.
Thank you, Steph.
Very impressive. Thanks, Steph.